Hello and welcome to the RCS Tech Minute. My name is Ashley Cross and today I'd like to introduce you to DIGO. DIGO is a personal management system that's cloud-based, so all of your information stays online so you can access it no matter which computer you're on. I use this for all of my bookmarks. It installs this toolbar up here on your browser and it gives a lot more functionality to your web browser. So here you can see I'm on a website and maybe this is the fact that I want to highlight to my students. So I can click on highlight and notice it will actually give me many different options of colors. And then I can also make notes here. So great little sticky notes. So I can ask them questions and encourage them to dig deeper. With your students, they can also do this to make notes and connections to promote retention as they're reading. So great student tool as well. In addition to that, you can capture a screenshot. So I can do the entire page or a selected area. I'm going to do just this selected area. Now I can annotate even more. So this is great. I can type more notes on here, I can add arrows, and when I click save, it's going to save to my DIGO library. My DIGO library is online. When you sign up for an account, all of your stuff will appear right here. So next, if you actually want to save a site to DIGO, so let's say you come across something that's really great and you want to share it, you just click on bookmark, and when you double click this, it's going to generate for you some tags. You can use your own tags or create some here, and then you can also add to a list. And so what I love about this is you can share tools with your PLC. So let's say you have one list. Everyone on your PLC can see things that have been added to that list. So very, very powerful tool. You can also go through your library and search for these tags. So I can look for this specific resource by name or by any of the tags that I've given it. So very easy to find. To actually install DIGO, you can go to digo.com and sign up for a free account. Additionally, there's an Android and iPhone app. And you can also Google DIGO and then whatever your browser is. So whether it's Firefox, Internet Explorer, Chrome, Opera, there's DIGO extensions for all of them. So it would be this first toolbar right here that pops up. Hope you enjoy DIGO. Thanks, guys.